Lok Sabha has rejected five amendments made by Rajya Sabha to the finance bill. Now, remember, the Lok Sabha today rejected five amendments, and the House is empowered to do so for money bill. The government, remember, had proposed to change 40 laws using the finance bill. Rajya Sabha opposed some of them by making five amendments to the bill. Well, this has turned out to be just a symbolic move, with the Lok Sabha rejecting all of them. Here are some of the amendments made by the Rajya Sabha that were rejected. The Rajya Sabha opposed the government's move allowing companies not to disclose which political party is getting their donations. This has been vetoed by the Lok Sabha. The upper house also opposed the move empowering assistant commissioners of Income Tax Department to authorize search and seizure. Congress leader Digvijay Singh termed the move anti-business, but this has also been vetoed. With the passing of the finance bill, Aadhaar has been made mandatory to file income tax returns. Not just that, various tribunals that adjudicate on tax, corporate affairs and other matters will be merged, and appointment rules for top officials at tribunals have been made uniform. Now, Finance Minister Arun Jaitley made a vociferous defence of the finance bill amendments in the Lok Sabha, even as the opposition parties were up in arms.
For the political parties, they don't even have to. So there is a complete opacity that has been created by this this particular piece of amendment which you brought in at the very last minute.
इस बार हमने चार provisions दिए जो complete transparency और cleanliness चाहते हैं वो check से दें, अपना नाम disclose करें. आज भी provision है, किसी ने रोका नहीं है. और अगर कांग्रेस पार्टी को बॉन्ड से तकलीफ है तो आप केवल इसी तरीके से लीजिए, फिर देखते हैं कितने देते हैं आपको. It is one thing, Dipinder ji, and I have said, use this phrase repeatedly, to have a problem for every solution. So don't get into that mold.